Hello, computer, the internet.
He's back.
Yeah. Yeah. How is that smoke?
We're leaving.
All right.
We're about to see...
This is exactly what I meant when I meant final hallway.
Okay. We're about to see another god.
What?
The fallacy in this world are gods.
We already killed one of the gods.
Yeah, we killed an evil god, apparently.
Evil, in quotation marks.
No, it really was, though.
Well, technically speaking.
How do you know?
Yeah, exactly. That's the point of this game. You don't know who's good and who's not.
Oh, is it one of those things that's left up to interpretation by whoever?
I think so, yeah. But look. Oh. That.
It looks like a big crystal.
It looks like a moth.
Kind of.
A spinning moth.
That's the call.
Identification, please.
Papers, please.
Papers, please.
Lightning. No last name given.
Lightning.
Scanning.
He almost said my last name. Lightning. Oh, wait, hold on.
Lightning strike. Identified.
Guys.
I think they actually did say what her last name is. I just...
don't remember.
I think it's like Farron or something.
Farron? Guys.
What?
I was playing Breath of the Wild and I got struck by lightning and died.
Yeah. That's a thing.
Yeah. I was just walking and I got struck by lightning.
Were you at a particularly high place or something?
No. During a thunderstorm, if you're wearing anything metal, you can get struck by lightning.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Oh, these guys are... these are the annoying guys. Because they can heal each other.
In a valley, somewhere up high?
I think I was climbing a mountain.
Well, I mean, that might be the reason why.
I mean, maybe.
Were you towards the base of the mountain? Up high?
I was like in the middle.
Well, I mean, yeah, that'd be ample cause for you to be struck by lightning.
But it was just like...
halfway up a mountain, covered in metal armor, gets struck by lightning, dies, wonders why.
It was just so random, okay? Like, I was just walking along and suddenly...
apparently you got struck down by the gods of Hyrule.
Yeah, the chosen hero.
Mark this link in particular.
Oh, he lost his memories. Boo hoo. Every single action movie did the same thing.
It's actually done pretty well, though.
In the 80s.
In the 80s.
Oh my god, it's actually done pretty well, Bourne.
Jason Bourne, Total Recall.
No,
that was an awesome one.
It was the joke. Get it?
Well, but.
Okay.
I think now we have good
cause for this. Because these. Fuck.
Wait, you're actually fighting it? Why?
What is it?
These enemies are, like, impossible to kill because you have to...
that's because we were using the weaker ones.
You have to stagger them before you can even do damage to them because their shell, like, blocks pretty much all damage. So you have to stagger them before they're, like,
now,
even take
why
damage.
Didn't you continue attacking it?
Because it's time-based, remember?
What? What is this combat?
Oh, wow.
It's because we're using the stronger characters now.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
What? Oh, no. I forgot this game. Oh, no.
You literally just had a smoke.
I know.
You're not having another one.
Do you need weed?
You don't... no.
Yes.
No. Save your lungs.
Nothing's wrong with weed, man. Actually, it's got a lot of medicinal uses.
I know. Look at the baby faces.
I didn't say it didn't.
Ooh, Carbuncle.
Name's Carbuncle?
Did it have faces on its wings?
Yeah.
What? What?
We're supposed to be enemies of the state. But the thing is, we're not... okay. Backstory. They are the servants of a quote-unquote evil god called a Falci. They are considered Lissi.
They're considered what?
Lissi.
What?
Servants of the god. But they're called Lissi. Lowercase L... apostrophe, capital C-I-E. Lissi. I think it's French, maybe?
Or just made up.
We just made up?
Lissi or Lissai?
Lissi. They say Lissi all the time.
Okay, and those are the servants of...
the Falci.
Of the Falci, which are the gods, which we just saw. But that's a sanctum one.
What?
Cocoon. That's the planet that we're on.
What?
Yeah, the planet's called Cocoon.
Look! Okay, we don't have time to explain the entire lore. Maybe I'll explain it to you.
Take me through some, like, articles or something. Like, pull up the encyclopedia. So, show me.
We actually do have, like, story lore or whatever in our pause menu, don't we?
Yeah. I have, like, encyclopedia, maybe?
Or, yeah, you do.
Okay, stack it. No, don't see me. I hate these guys because they heal each other. Oh, like,
okay.
Like, watch. Now he starts healing him.
Okay.
So that, nope. That's why I'm choosing my attacks this time. Otherwise, I'll just hit both of them, which gets us nowhere fast.
Well, you could always have him.
He can't do stab moves. Not yet, anyway.
I was going to say you could just keep having him attack that guy so the one person keeps healing, and then you can
Well, I can't control his movements.
You can't have him focus on targeting one particular enemy or anything?
Nope. He targets what I target.
Oh. Well, that's useless.
That's another thing wrong with this game.
That wasn't so bad. Wait, she has a gun, too?
It's a gun sword.
Gun swords are not even original to this game, okay? Like, Final Fantasy
I know,
like,
but
9
like,
or whatever had gun swords.
Hold on.
What was the one
there
with
was
Leon?
A thing here.
Leon?
Yeah. Which one was that?
Which one was Leon?
Leon...
From Final Fantasy 7. No.
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 Not 7.
Like, from...
Maybe it was 8.
Okay. Do you know Kingdom Hearts? The original game, Kingdom Hearts?
Eh?
Do you remember the fight in Traverse Town? Where it's like, Dude, you meet Yuffie?
I remember... FF a lot more than I do Kingdom Hearts. We'll just say that.
Yeah, that's the opposite for me.
I'm sure.
Okay, hold on. I want to... There's two ways to go here, so I'm trying to find the way that gets me to the extra treasure chest. And I found it.
Okay, so do the thing.
Hold on.
You can't move the entire time, it's...
Oh, I can, but wait, I have to put one of these on.
We'll just...
I need to get behind them and do preemptive strikes.
What?
Fills up the stagger meter.
Yeah. Yeah, those weird enemies, you can't even hurt them unless their shell is down. And their shell is only down if you stagger them.
Where'd its shell go? It just...
When it's staggered, the shell disappears.
And that's the only way you can even damage it.
It just completely just disappeared.
It, like, grows back once the stagger wears off.
Yeah,
though.
It, like, the shell breaks. Let die already!
It's being healed.
Now it's not. It's dead.
Oh, wait, okay. What are these names? Flanator?
Yeah, like janitor, but it's like flan.
What is flan?
Those things.
I flan for flan.
Flan dasy flan.
Remember Courage of Cowardly Dog?
And I remember the episode you're talking about. I don't remember why that was a thing.
Mobius
I don't either.
Spoils. What's this? Okay. I actually forgot to do this at the start of the episode, so I'm going to do this right now.
What?
The upgrading level?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go this way.
Okay.
Get those. Go that way there.
What?
It's a very weird system, I know.
No, I just... You play RPGs very differently for me. I mean, I have...
Well, this one is a different one. That's the thing.
Well, I mean... Yeah, but you still want your characters to have specialties on what they can and cannot do, for the most part. Like... You want to pick out a certain role for your characters to fill and focus on that.
Yeah, see? Okay.
Right? Oh my god.
This?
It's called Carbuncle?
Yeah.
Okay. So, the little fox creature from Final Fantasy XV is also named Carbuncle. And when I tried to look up Carbuncle via Google image search, it came up with a gross, disgusting disease by the same name of Carbuncle.
And then when I looked up Carbuncle, I found a Yu-Gi-Oh card named Ruby Carbuncle. Okay, this is the evil god that's telling us to do stuff now.
the thing is, I looked up FF15 carbuncle.
Yeah, I just looked up carbuncle and I came up with a gross disease. I didn't know.
Falco!
Nobody look up carbuncle. It is disgusting.
Except if it's a specific name.
Right, if you like look up Final Fantasy 15 carbuncle, you get a cute fox.
So. If you look up Yu-Gi-Oh! Carbuncle, you get this really cute, like, gem-looking creature.
Or if you look up Final Fantasy 13 carbuncle, you get the boss.
Yeah.
No, you get that monstrosity.
Or I guess you get whatever that is, which I guess is not a boss.
No, we technically don't fight it.
Then what do you do?
You ignore it.
What?
And hope it goes away.
Why?
What?
I don't know.
What? Didn't they just talk about destroying it?
Yeah. And then it doesn't go anywhere then. Can I, like...
Why? They're just kind of like, nah.
What?
I don't know. They're like, oh, if we kill it, then we'll cut off the people's food supply, and we don't want people hungry and angry at us.
Wasn't that the plan to begin with?
She has a change of heart in the middle of this. It's very weird. Go with it.
Okay.
Just eat your food, ecstasy. Don't you remember that episode of Duck Game where I start eating stuff and I?
No, I don't remember that. Did you drink two of my Dr. Peppers?
Yes. Technically, they weren't your Dr. Peppers, considering Johnny brought them, didn't you?
No,
I brought my Mountain Dew.
Okay,
that's all I brought, like... and the Chex Mix, wherever that went. Oh.
Okay. Ooh, it don't see me. Please tell me it didn't see me.
Too late.
Yes.
What?
Apparently, it didn't see him, even though you were in front of its face.
And it went brah at you, like what?
Oot.
This is not awkward.
Fall damage.
What?
He said,
get crowbar!
And I said, this is not Ocarina of Time.
I thought you said Groot, and I got really confused. Like, what does that even have to do with this?
I am Groot.
I am Groot. Hear me roar!
What?
I am Groot!
Who else is excited for that? For Volume 2?
Me! When does it come out again?
I don't know.
I think this summer.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored? What even?
I would like to be sponsored. Hey,
I mean, yeah.
If Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 wants to sponsor me, then...
Marvel,
yeah.
If Marvel wants to sponsor us, hey, we will gladly advertise for you guys.
Yeah.
Shameless advertisement is shameless.
Well, I mean, if somebody wants us to advertise for them, we are willing to accept most offers.
Is it considering selling out if I don't have any money to begin with and I need it?
But I need it.
No.
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 But I need it.
This is a stupid reference.
Oh, come on! It's such an awesome game! Series. When are they making a fourth one?
They probably will. Are these just free?
What?
Wait a minute.
I don't know.
Wait a minute.
You went backwards.
Did I?
Yeah, so we're back at the treasure place.
Oh, come on!
No, like,
there's only two directions to go!
I went forward, okay?
You went backwards.
Shut up. I got turned around because of the reptile thing.
There's only two directions to go, and there's a trail showing which way you came from.
Shush!
Like, how could you possibly get...
Simple! When I went to go try and get behind that, like... Do I want to call it a dinosaur? What is it?
It's a turtle, right?
Yeah.
It's that a dinosaur.
With that dinosaur-looking thing, like, up here, I had to turn around, and I got confused on my directions.
You could alternatively call it a shell lizard. Both are acceptable.
Yeah. Okay. This is where we're supposed to go.
I like how you get turned around and follow the final hallway. Like, literally.
Right?
It's a hallway.
Yeah, I mean, like I just said, two directions. What even, Ryan? What even?
Gosh.
Kill it.
Do it.
What?
What?
Apparently, she has an epiphany.
What?
Except we killed them. We already killed, like,
Whoa.
I was putting this off to the side right, so I can get to the other Dr. Peppers.
Did you ask?
I mean... That's a fair point.
When we go over to Steven's, do we ask to get drinks?
No, but that's because Steven's mom always provides them, and she always says we can have it, we can just have some. But I have to pay for these sodas, so you know.
I'm playing the game here.
Fine, take that one. That's just right there.
Oh, what? Oh!
You've already had two of them, though, so...
What the hell?
I don't know.
One overlapped the other.
What's going on?
Edging is edging.
She's having, like, some kind of epiphany or something.
She's apparently realizing that she was in the wrong trying to destroy every foul seed on Cocoon.
Even though that was what we were doing this entire time.
Yep.
We've already killed, like, three of them.
We only killed one.
Even so.
And it wasn't even Cocoon foul seed. I don't want to think either.
What?
We probably should have been paying attention more.
I don't think this would make sense even if we did pay attention, to be honest.
Probably.
Is this still all just more like, oh, I'm so depressed?
Yeah.
Something. It looks like it.
I don't either. That's finally something I have in common with you, Hope. I don't understand.
Okay. Nora?
That's his revenge against Snow. That's what he called it.
No. You told me to fight. I made a mistake. You can't do this. You can't just build something up like that. Then abandon me. I won't abandon you.
Oh, please. Hug me from this height. Oops.
Really?
You don't say. Okay, hold on. What's... Oh my god, there's three of these things.
Can you turn invisible?
Don't see me! Nope. I don't have any more of them.
Oh.
Oh, great. Okay. Oh. Looks like we found our bitch.
And they're gonna heal it.
Nope.
This is gonna go nowhere. Wow, what thrilling combat.
I mean, seriously though. Amazing.
I am trying.
Are you?
I mean, I don't think it's you that is the problem here. I think it's just the game itself.
Yep.
So,
Nick, under the yeehaw!
What do you think of the game so far? Anything interesting that I should be aware of?
Define interesting.
Not this.
Well, then, no.
Oh.
This has been pretty much the entire game, just running around and fighting battles like this.
Oh, I did the wrong one!
See, I was kind of hoping that maybe there was something mildly redeeming about the game, at least.
Well... It gets mildly redeeming at, like, the halfway point. Then it goes into, like, an open world thing.
You mean we're not even at the halfway point yet?
No.
We've been playing this game for how long and we're not even halfway through?
Really?
Yep.
Gosh darn RPGs. Why you gotta be so long?
Okay. Now they should just die. Like they should have done earlier. What the hell?
That was me yawning. Yes, that's my yawn. I'm sorry.
That sounds like someone torturing a... I almost said cat.
I am a cat.
So someone's torturing you.
And I am a squirrel.
Yeah. I'm gonna eat you.
Uh-oh.
I'm just kidding.
Sorry.
Yeah, Johnny, be quiet.
That's also sexual.
What?
What?
You know, okay.
I'm not into that, okay? No, you leave that out of this.
No, okay. I'm talking about, like, eating, like, nom nom. I'm talking eating that.
I don't do that either.
You know, next time no one brings up the fact that, you know, because he's a wolf or whatever, you know, he could eat us. I'm gonna tell him that he would be eating. Because, you know, another word for cat. So, that.
Yep.
You wanna eat me? Okay, you can eat dick.
That's not what I was saying at all.
I know that's not what you were saying, but that's what I'm gonna say.
Okay.
I think my character would be like, okay, like...
What is your character anymore?
My character is a pony, yes. Ugh. But my character, I want him to be, like, innocently, like... I want him to be innocent unlike me.
What?
Someone does what? An obvious sexual joke.
Stop. Let me stop you right there. I thought the whole point of having a fursona was that it was you in animal form. Am I incorrect in understanding that? Yes,
but this was...
But Ryan,
but what?
Your entire character is based around sexual jokes. That's basically like you are sexual jokes
but he's
incarnate.
So I'm just a sexual pony then.
Fuzzy sock? More like sticky sock.
Oh. I'd be just like, what's sticky about it? That's a joke for my character.
So, no! That doesn't make any sense for you as a person! Or a furry, for that matter.
You want your character to just be completely oblivious to everything sexual.
Yep.
Why?
Because I think that'd be pretty funny.
No, because then I have nobody to make jokes with!
Well, oh shoot, I was going to say that you would have Jake, but he kind of ditched the whole cartoon.
Well, he kind of ditched us!
No, like, you would, like, slowly teach me the way it's like Sheldon from the Big Bang Theory. I think it'd be funny.
I don't know. That just seems weird to me. I can't think of you as someone who's innocent.
I'm like...
I can't either.
I'm like the only... Okay, I'm going to word this carefully. I'm the only one in our group who is interested in... Who is interested in getting some that is still a virgin.
I'm still a virgin.
I said interested in getting some.
Fair point.
So you and Steven are out of the bracket.
Okay.
Because you two don't give a fuck.
That's true.
What about Austin? I mean... Do we even know regarding...
He says he's gotten some, but...
Johnny, quiet!
Whoa. Johnny, oh my god!
I didn't think it was that funny.
Oh my god!
I'm so sorry.
It's him.
I'm so sorry.
It's him. I'm so sorry. I know, we're trying to tell him to be quiet.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think I was...
What? Fan?
I am so sorry. I didn't think I was laughing that loud.
Thank you, Mrs. Dory.
I didn't think it was that funny.
I did.
Why?
Apparently the thought of Austin getting some is hilarious.
Poor Austin.
That's how little faith I have in believing that, yes, he has actually gotten any.
Do we consider Austin part of our group still?
I
like, no one ever sees him anymore.
Because he's always holed up in his basement. Hence, why I will not believe until I hear it
God.
From him. And who with, no less, like the name of the chick, and I actually meet her, that he got it from. Until I meet her in person, I will not believe it. And until she confirms it, I will not believe it.
Wow.
So you'd be more likely to believe I got some than him?
Yes.
Even me?
Yes.
Wow, really? Even though
no, oh my yeah. god.
Even though I don't even look for it?
Exactly.
Wow.
Okay. I'm going to need to dismantle these things and then increase some things.
Oh, wait. Is this a save point?
Yes.
It means it's the end of the episode.
Not yet.
It does?
Yeah. Well,
not yet, considering we have to... Oh my god!
What?
He just went up three. His weapon went up three levels.
Wait, can you go back to that for a moment? I just want to point out strange fluid and a sturdy bone.
I know.
Can we just... I mean...
It flows so smoothly.
Just wanted to point that out.
Oh my god, I did it again.
Anyway, end of episode.
Yeah, end of episode. Notification squad.
What? You did what again?
I said it slid in smoothly when I was on the sturdy bone. No. Okay.
You want your character to be innocent.
Yeah.
I didn't say I was innocent. I said my character. Anyway, notification squad, please hit that bell. Subscribe.
Who? What?
Next time on Just Board.